Routine Tutin Cowboy Shooting.
What up, what up? Last I remember, we went to the fort.
How goes it, buddy?
It's going alright. How about you, man? Doing good? Yeah, so we attacked Fort Mercer. So we're on our way to Mexico now. Because Bill wasn't there. What else to get?
Just got off work, about to get some dinner.
Awesome. I don't remember getting a sawed-off shotgun. Okay.
This your first time playing this?
Oh no, this is multiple playthroughs I play this. I just recently got it back on the PS4, and yeah, I got it on sale. I didn't pay the $50, but I got it on sale, so I'm like, why not?
Cool.
Yeah. Let's see here. Is there any outfits? We got that yet last time. Yeah, I'm gonna care for. Yeah, there's only a few outfits I want. Definitely want to get this one here. I think this is the poncho. Alright. Right, question mark over here.
Weather's about the only thing they can't mess up. Well, can I help you? Hello there. What brings a fine specimen like yourself to my humble establishment?
Establishment? This place looks like a schoolhouse.
Such limited thinking. Have you not seen the future, my friend? We make dreams! Are you not a devotee of the cinematic arts?
Arts is what you call it?
Granted, I only have a poor imitation of the true Nickelodeon. But that is why I am to build my new film studio and make New Austin, with its cheap land and fine climate, the second center for the motion picture industry. Hell, a couple good years and I won't be here. I'll produce adventure stories, as well as melodramas for the ladies, and even some fantastical shorts for children young and old. Heard there's an old ranch ripe for exploitation just north of here. Apparently, the owner is a frequent lover and loser at the liar's dice tables over at Thieves Landing. If you could do me the favor to wrest control from him, I'd reward you quite highly. A career in the arts awaits.
I'll see what I can do. Not much of a high-stakes gambler, and movies seem like drivel.
Drivel? No, sir. We speak to a man's soul. Listen, if you run into a chap named Spatchcock, tell him to get back to work.
Who?
Is there any difference on this compared to the original? Or just upgraded visuals?
I just believe it's just upgrade stuff.
Began to believe it was for real.
And you get both Undead Nightmare and the base game. So
heard he's in Benedict Point.
That's why I really don't see why it's $50.
If I see him, I'll tell him.
A producer credit awaits, sir. You're still here? Go on, the future waits for no man.
That looks so uncomfortable. Alright, so we gotta go to Thieves Landing.
That's why I was wondering. Faced with tears of joy, I wanted to pick this up, but for the $50 price, I'll just wait.
Yeah, there's no point, really. Yeah, wait for a sale. He's over here, okay. I'll save my game just in case we fail.
Man, I gotta head out. If I get a free moment, I'll try to pop back in before bed.
No problem, man. Just do your thing. Thank you for stopping by, though. Let's see if there's any new gun. I'll take the store. Oh, okay, cool. Store's open.
What have we here?
Hello, friend.
You can see, I carry the finest artillery.
I don't have any new ammo or weapons.
Anything else today?
No problem, bud. I'll try to stop in more. I'm trying to be a better supporter for the peeps I follow. Face with tears of joy.
I feel it. Finally.
I think that's good for now.
Good doing business.
Let's go do this. Oh, sorry. Let's go do wire dice. I think he's like really bad at it, so we have a chance. He's not here.
Good morning to you, dear sir.
Good to see you.
He's not here. Alright, I guess. Trying to make it nighttime, I guess. It's not nighttime, but let's see. What are you doing? Sir. Sir, what are you doing?
Hello there.
Howdy, friend. Hello, sir.
All right, well, good luck with that.
Gentlemen. Ah, it's been a while.
See if you wish, but quit. So yeah.
How are you?
Think I'll make a bid.
I swear. Hello there. How are you today?
I'll bid.
You bet. Hello. Hey.
You're on your way out, amigo.
Three threes.
I'll make a bid.
You want to look the fool? I know a lie when I see one.
Lost again.
Sorry about that.
You suck.
I don't know about you.
He just called his bluff the whole time.
That didn't go well for you.
Reforce.
Why don't I make a bid?
Ooh.
Right, my bid. You look like a bullshitter.
Four ones?
We got a joker here. A bit. Why are you sweating? That's way off, my friend. And I thought you were a better liar than this.
You suck. 1-6.
Here's my bid. Now, are you full of shit, I wonder?
On that bluff. There's no way there's 4-6s out here. At 1. Yep, there's no way. Oh, you fucking lucky.
You got me.
I swear.
Oh, he's calling his bluff. Ooh, excuse me. Three ones.
I call you bluff.
Hello there. Master Johnson's been digging around here. Zero.
True enough. Yeah.
this game and...
Don't be upset you got caught in the lie. Alright, last bid was 1-2.
Now that's a liar.
Are you out? Bye.
Swear. You a damn lie.
And I win.
Oh, it's been a while. I got better things to do than this.
That's how you do it, boys.
Hell yeah. Nah, we're good. We'll take that money and leave.
That you, McFarlane's become trouble again. True enough. Let's play some liar dice.
Let's play some liar dice. Alright. Business equipment. Where are you going? Come on.
Come in swinging. You can't win.
Charlie Mash. Thank you, sir. I remember this.
You called Spatchcock?
Spatchcock.
Well, who's asking?
Who do you think is asking?
Listen, partner. Stay cool, or I'll cool you down by putting a hole in you.
You been practicing that line all week, fool?
Don't make me come over there and teach you a lesson.
Man, I hope you shoot better than you act tough. And that fool really will lose some money. Now get up and fight.
I have to shoot his hand. Make sure you disarm the gunslinger. Shoot his right arm. So I just have to shoot his right arm. Let's see, he's quick though. Yeah.
Please, I'm just an actor.
Go back to work then.
I'm gonna turn an armadillo.
Yeah.
A horse armadillo. That's a horrible trailer. I like the rain. That they're getting shot at. It's gonna help them out. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Okay, it's good. Should be almost there. Whose horse is this? Good, thank you.
guys. I know.
This shit has started now.
It's okay, it's okay. Take care of the mess. Ooh, he's still shooting. Oh shit, I'm wanted. Fucking A. Am I wanted? I don't think I'm wanted. Hello. No? No? No, I'm thinking. No. Yeah, I don't think I'm wanted. Alright. We're good.
Be on your way. Another adventure awaits you, I'm sure.
Good luck.
All right. All right, let me see if we have any else. Mexico. I'm gonna save it before I leave.
Watch yourself there.
Let's go to Mexico, or Mexico. Oh. Alright then. We're here.
This place is deserted.
Yes, well, that's what makes you such an interesting fellow, Mr. Irish. Ah, Mr. Marston, I've come to wish you well. How are you, sir?
I'm okay.
It seems that our friend Mr. Irish here is well connected south of the border.
Oh, it's true. They love me down there. It's like a second home. I've got more friends than you could shake a stick at, should you so desire.
So you know the way?
Oh, it's easy. We just get on me raft here and let the current sweep us away to paradise. Come on then, Dobby.
I'm not sure your idea of paradise and mine are quite the same, Irish.
Relax. We'll have a great time and we'll find your man Williamson. No bother.
I hope so.
Hey, come on now. Look at it this way. I know we ain't exactly old pals, but, you know, have I ever done you wrong?
No, but not through lack of trying.
Hey.
Well, you boys have fun down there. I shall miss you, John Marston.
Thank you. Where are you headed?
Oh, me? Oh, London, or Paris, or maybe Peking. I'm a traveling man, sir. This land is much too small for the likes of me.
Well, try not to get yourself killed.
Oh, well, yes, we men of science are not a very loved bunch in this land of myth and superstition. I'm off to the civilized world, where men like myself are revered and given medals.
Ha!
Have fun.
The same to you, sir. The same to you.
Nice of you to turn up for once, Irish. What do you mean?
Yeah, Irish.
In usual fashion, you conveniently missed all the action of Fort Mercer.
What can I say? I woke up with me head in a pair of tits, and it felt ill-mannered not to get reacquainted with him.
At least you got your priorities straight.
You know me, Johnny boy. I'll be late to me own funeral. They say God invented whiskey to stop the Irish from ruling the world.
Well, you're here now.
Look out, bandits!
There's too many of them. Cut the rope.
For the love of God!
That one, yes.
Let the hell down! I should have probably mentioned there's a bounty or two out for my head in Mexico.
Of course there is.
I reach this floated tinderbox once we lose these sons of bitches. I stashed some ammunition near the back of the raft. Grab it if you're running low. Sir Calmo, you got the wrong man! Shite up!
Holy shit. Where'd he go? I didn't see him drop him. Oh, there he is. Oh, that was him. Where'd he go?
Heads up! More of them up on the cliff to the left! Come on, run! Let's hear
it! Please! I want to shoot.
Some peckers to be sucking.
just rare. Oh my God. Be quiet still.
This is the fourth time your so-called friends have nearly got me killed. I thought you said they loved you over here.
They do! At least the lassies do. All them big brown eyes. Turn stone into butter, they would. Hey, the Mexicans know how to make a bottle of liquor, too. Now there's a drink that would take the frost out of a frosty morning. Oh, you're gonna have some fun.
I'm just here for Bill Williamson.
Well, I'm glad to be back. This place is a wild devil's paradise.
Apart from the fellas trying to kill you.
Down here they call me El Rato, the cat, on account of my cunning.
I'm pretty sure Rato means rat, my friend. I like it though. A little more inventive than Irish.
Well, you Americans never were very creative with your use of language, was you, John Marston? Shite! There's more fools behind that rock! Now, Jason!
I haven't stepped foot in this...
There we go.
I've given you enough chances to walk away.
I'd give up now if I were you.
Got you there. I'm gonna walk up the water.
Look left, on top of the cliff.
Just walk away. So much for your damn connections, Irish.
Up here.
I'll miss these escapades, Johnny boy. I really will.
I doubt you'll remember any of it, Irish.
I see that. The current should put us ashore up ahead. God damn it, there's another two.
Ain't your life worth living?
We made it. Oh,
these are horses look fresher and healthy.
Did she just grab the balls?
Of course, of course. Let me think.
You do know people down here, aside from your friends who welcomed us on the way.
Yes, I think so. I was real drunk last time I was here, John. You know how it is.
I
met an American guy, saw him shoot a man, drank with him in the village of Chuparosa. Funny guy. Was that Canada? No, that was Canada. Guy here, not funny, but he's real nice. Failing that, you could try the provincial governor, Colonel something or other. Some Spanish name. He's based out of Escalera. Played three-card stud with him. Or was it four-card Monty? I forget. He was a real nice chap. Or maybe he was a real bastard. I was real drunk last time, John.
Well, thanks a lot for your help. Oh, let me guess. You gotta be on your way.
The famed hospitality isn't what it once was, and I've never been known to overstay me welcome. So off I go to greener pastures. Good luck, John. You're an angry and a feck ugly man, but not a bad one.
Don't ride this horse. This is not our horse. There you are. I don't know how the fuck you got to Mexico, but alright, so we go. Sheesh, ooh, hold on, hold on. Oh, whoa.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Oh shit, I heard what else?
You stink! Oh, Lord. This is nasty. That's the flower. That's what I've been after. Let's go.
The church, I believe. I don't know what you said to me. If it's telling me to leave, I'm leaving right now.
Let's make this quick.
Continue on. Oh.
place is deserted.
Anything special? Never know. Yep, there it is. $19. I believe you can get a white horse out here. Shit, no. Wanted to hog tie one, but that didn't work.
My apologies, mister.
Trying to take my horse. I knew he was gonna take my horse. I wanted to hog tie him, but I wasn't prepared. Not good.
Hey, gringo! ¿Hablas español?
No, sir. Pardon, pero yo habla un solo poquito español. ¿Habla English?
Oh, sí, gringo. Hablo mucho inglés.
Y
hablo filthy fucking bean eater. Hablo slippery little Mexican. Oh. Hablo little piece of shit.
Shit.
¿Comprende, amigo? ¿Comprende? Hey, what are you doing here, gringo? I don't remember inviting you to my country.
I don't think you did, amigo. I mean you no harm.
You mean us no harm? This is funny. What harm could you do to us exactly?
Nothing, amigo. Now, I appreciate the welcome committee, but I'd hate to spoil a beautiful afternoon on such beautiful land with any further unpleasantries. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Hold it, gringo. I think you're forgetting something. A little taxation. I have a large family.
Very big. I too have a family, friend. So that we may see our families again, I suggest we part ways amicably.
Oh, you shouldn't have done that.
Can I see the boots, gringo?
I think you can see them from where you're standing just fine, senor.
Take off the boots, Americano.
As you wish.
Oh, very good. Very good indeed, sir. What a great way to improve border relations. An illiterate farmer crossing the river, coming into their civilization and butchering the local peasants? Thank you very much, sir.
Don't mention it, old man.
You kill peasants, you become a peasant.
I never aspired to be anything more.
A socialist, huh? No wonder you left America.
Not many things. Most of them bad. But a man of political principles? No.
Well, then I fear Mexico may not be for you, sir.
Don't you worry about me.
Oh, but I do worry. An angry man a long way from home, a man who handles a gun as sloppy as you.
I can handle a gun okay, partner.
Yeah, as long as you're killing quail or peasants. But if you have to face another man, you don't stand a chance.
And you do?
I can show you a few tricks. Come with me.
Hold on. What's your name?
That doesn't matter anymore. And you?
I never had a name, mister. I was raised in an orphanage.
A real American, huh?
Real American.
Just wonderful. Well, you won't make it in the circus, but you can shoot. Keep on practicing.
Thank you, old man.
Now, who are you?
No one interesting. Who are you?
Landon Ricketts. Not a name that means much anymore.
Means a little. You were famous when I was a boy.
Yeah, killing men's a strange kind of fame. I was the fastest in my time. I must have been. I'm the only one left.
What are you doing here?
Living quietly. Waiting.
For what?
I don't know. And you?
I'm looking for a couple of men. Bill Williamson, Javier Escuela. Escuela's from here.
It could be. This whole place is teeming with with Americans on the run. Mercenaries, locals hell-bent on revolution.
Revolution? Another one?
Yeah. Never really ends. This whole place has been a hotbed for revolution since before the Spanish left. Now there's another local guy running around promising the peasants their freedom. Ah, just like the last two or three. Local government? Foul bunch. Colonel Allende, he runs this place like a feudal king. He's an awful individual.
Is that so?
Yeah. Until someone puts a bullet in his head. Well, let's get back to it. You gotta keep that back straight. Otherwise, it makes the gun jump. See if this Schofield makes a difference. Now that's a real gun.
Malísimo! Disparas como una niña!
Stay with it. You can do this.
Oh, I have to do the... There we go. Wasn't so hard, was it? I forgot that this is the point where you get the target now. Little more challenge. I'm gonna switch shoulders.
The birds around here are always raising hell. Scavenging and stealing the life out of the locals. I say we put your newfound skills to the test while doing a public service for the good people of Chuparosa. Here will do. I'm gonna scare up some birds. Let's see if you can take down more than one at a time.
I
Spencer, you've been fought well. I have to say I'm surprised you heard of Landon Rickard.
Now you collect all this? Never mind. Oh, I'm sorry. This is too good to pass up.
Senor, our back wagon's under attack just outside of town. We need your help again.
Whoa, slow down, Ramon. We'll take care of it.
Thank you, senor. Again, you are the savior of this town.
Well, my friend, are you ready to take a less theoretical exam?
Sure. I don't think I ever rode with no savior before.
Come on, these people need me.
Long story. We used to ride together. We was all friends once.
Only a buzzard feeds on his friends. There must be a high bounty on their heads.
What would you do if somebody took the people you love and told you they'd die if you didn't do as they asked?
I'd show them what a big mistake they'd made. Look over there. They're in trouble, all right? Come on.
Got him back.
Sano y salvo. Nunca podré agradecer lo suficiente.
Buy me a whiskey later, and we'll call things about even.
This is not a hitch, but. Right. Let's see what's in this town real quick. We got some stuff we need to sell. No.
How are you, mister?
Estoy aquí. Si usted tiene alguna preguntita.
Bendito. That's what I want.
Un placer hacer negocios contigo. Muy bien. Gracias por sus negocios. ¡Fantástico! Gracias por sus negocios. Cualquier problema, se lo resuelvo a la orden.
There, that's what I got.
Que tenga usted un día fantástico.
$200. Save the game. See this bounty. How much is it? Ooh. Oh. All right. Let's see if we can get this.
Hey, amigo. You want to make some money? Ven conmigo. Delivering provisions to the market. You steal one of the wagons, I give you good money.
No, I'm good. That's no. I'm good, fam. There you go. Thank you. How the fuck do I get up there? There we go. Yeah. Kill him.
Be quiet. I can't say I'd be happy if I were in your shoes, mister. Now here you go.
Suéltame ya. No merece la pena.
Get your ass over here. Already coming. Be right back, guys. All right, we're back. Should be good. Nope, I'm right here. Too late.
Muy interesante. Gracias, amigos. Mr. Marston, how the devil are you?
I'm fine. How are you, Mr. Ricketts?
I'm good. I'm glad you're here because these men were just telling me about Mr. Escuela.
Javier Escuela?
Emilio, let me ask you something. His nombre is Javier Señor Escuela? Is Javier? To see?
No sé, señor.
He doesn't know.
I got that bit. Ask him, was he about 5'8"? Mustache? Did he have an American in tow? A big American?
Emilio, Estabacón, grande Americano?
Yo no sé.
No.
Again, I got that.
But they do have his sister. Emilio's, I mean. She's a fine young woman, a teacher, a human being. Not the clothed vermin so many people seem to have turned into.
Tell him I'm sorry.
When a man's family is involved, you need a little more enthusiasm than mere apologies.
I have enough worries, sir. This man's problems pain me, but they're not quite my own.
Those who sit on the fence make a choice, in their own way. Don't you think, Mr. Marston?
Of course. And what about you, Ricketts? A man living in the past? Man who ran away from home? What choice did you make?
I'll tell you what choice I made. I'm a fighter, sir, and I'll fight to the end. I think we should get going. You can take the train with me or ride yourself. It makes no odds to me.
Are you paying for the train?
All right, there.
I've been hearing some things about you, John Marston.
Really?
That perhaps you're more in need of my help than I thought.
Is that so?
That some recent encounters with this Bill Williamson fella haven't gone exactly in your favor.
Funny how everyone seems to know my business, but nothing about the men I'm looking for.
It isn't easy getting the locals to talk. It's the only way to travel, so they keep telling me. We'll get off at Casa Madrugada and ride from there.
A little train ride.
Come on, horses are over here.
Wait on you, old man. Just push my horse out of the way.
Come on, first stop, El Matadero. We need to find a man called Carlos. I was told he could help us. We'll ask around when we get there, but we don't want to draw attention. See if you can keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts, not me. What does the army want with this Luisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls. Looks kind of sleepy, don't it? All right, let's find this Carlos guy.
Carlos, are you near?
Carlos.
Si.
We're here for Luisa. She's still being held up in the caves?
Yes. She's still up there. Who's the cowboy?
We're here to help.
Muy bien. I can distract the guards. You and the gringo can get inside.
Let's do it.
I will keep them talking, senor. The rest I will leave to you.
Hope you're ready for this.
No, we're not taking the horse. No bad. No, man, take your time. Take your time.
Hey, hola. ¿Qué tal?
¿Qué quieres? ¿No puedes estar aquí?
Hace calor hoy. Bien bochornoso, ¿verdad?
No lo voy a decir otra vez. ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Oye, soy yo, Carlos. Pues trabajo en el matadero.
No me importa quién eres. Esta es una zona militar prohibida. Vete a casa.
Me gustan sus botas. Muy bonitas. Mi hermana tiene las mismas.
Pinche campesino de mierda. Te voy a colgar al lado de tu cerdo.
¡Váyanse al infierno, traidores!
That's our cue. Follow me, we'll shoot our way in there.
Lead the way, dude.
Pare! Ahora mismo!
You're not covering me!
That ain't nice!
This way.
This ain't looking good.
I'll kill you all! Come on, stay with me.
What do you think I'm doing? I'm right here.
Don't think you'll be needing this.
Drop that bastard, Martin. My lord. Nearly there. Follow me. I'm gonna see if I can blow the door open. You keep guard. There'll be more on the way.
Alright, I'm gonna loot. Oh, 2 for 1.
Vamos, idiotas!
Get behind the table. I'm gonna blow it. Stand back, damn it! Here goes. Come on, boy. Poor girl's barely alive. Let's get the hell out of here before any more of them show up.
They're already showing up.
Got here.
Looks like Carlos left us some horses. Come on.
I'm not gonna ride this horse. Alright. I'm gonna. There's my boy.
Yeah! Let's go before any more of them show up.
We'll go.
Whoa!
guys? This is getting ugly. Let's go.
Oh. All right, everybody should be dead. Hopefully. Oh, never mind, just kidding. Oh shit, I got him. Nice.
Come on.
Ambush.
There he is. Talk about cutting it fine.
Luisa, gracias a Dios.
Thank you for saving me. You're a good man. Friends of the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Esquire one of the men holding you?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you, John, he's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking.
Yeah.
Anything? Yes, we got shooting missions. Oh, so one dude again.
I'll stop meeting like this, John.
Welcome to Nuevo Paraiso, John.
Where do I know you from?
You're famous, John. You're the man who shot a bunch of banditos as soon as he turned up in this country. You're a man who decided right and wrong between a man and death, between a man and his wife.
And who are you?
You know, I admire you, John. I hope my boy turns out just like you.
For your sake, I hope he don't.
You kill people so easily, yet you respect the vows of marriage. That's very curious.
I'll let the appropriate authorities judge my morality, friend.
Yes, you will. And they shall. Anyway, I hear that an old nun is traveling from the monastery, taking the money she raised at the bank. Why don't you head up there and see if you can lend her a hand? Road's full of thieves. Either that or rob her yourself. I'll see you around, John.
I hope you don't.
Go, John, go. Or are you not the man I thought you were? Off you go now. You'll see me again. Don't worry about that. Tell me you've gone soft in your old age.
I don't feel like waiting for me. Where are we going? Oh, we're down here. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Let's go. Come on. What's that? Awesome. That's armadillo.
Let's make this quick.
Armadillo. Much is this place over here? It's our muscle. We went the way again. Yep. Our muscle. I don't remember how to play this.
Okay, tough guy.
I'm wrestling the first arm to touch the weird room out. And what we'll do by the
way. Alright now. 3, 2, 1, go.
What? Oh, at the tap and the fan, okay, shit.
Show me your money. Alright. Money's down. Alright now. 3, 2, 1, go. I ain't done yet. Come
You're
on,
going down, my friend.
You can do it.
Got you, bitch.
You got some big money to go with that big arm of yours?
May the best man win. Wait for it. Wait for it. Go!
Here it comes.
Got you, bitch. Get wrecked. Clyde Riddell. Dude, this guy was the one in East Landing, the wire dice.
that's not your drinking arm.
Dang, you suck.
What you want to wager?
Let's have a bet on this.
One, two, go!
You suck. You suck so bad. Suck so bad. Alright. I just did. Twice. Really bad.
Let's go. That's what I wanted.
Come on.
All right, so let me see what I'm doing. All right, we'll do this side mission here. Should we meet the Santa or should we go? We'll see. We'll see after we do a side mission.
Let's go.
I do want to get into that town. Because that's where the gun shop is. Yeah. We might do with the Santa mission and probably call it quits after that.
Let's go.
I'll have to work in the morning. Get it. Didn't save him, but
you got anything interesting, friend?
Got some stuff to take.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Wow, 666 plus 6.
Oh, Lord. This is nasty.
Find it in your heart to donate some money for the poor. Perhaps cast a little sunlight into their lives.
Well, maybe, but ain't it the Lord's responsibility to look over his flock, not mine?
Yes, but the Lord has brought you to me so you could help me. They're at their wits' end. And their faith has been cast aside. All it would take is a few dollars to get them started on the right path so they could see they're those who care.
A few dollars to completely restore someone's faith? I never knew life is so simple.
It's not that simple.
There you are, sister.
Yes. Life is much simpler than we make it. Gracias, señor. And God bless you.
What was it? We'll meet that guy again, I think. We meet that guy a couple times, so we're gonna skip. I don't wanna go to the same guy.
Sounds like easy money to me, partner. See? That's how you do it.
Thank you for the dinero, man. Let's race, man. Outside, I mean strangers. Thank you. Oh shit. Who dies? And he just shot that motherfucker.
It's an honor to help, sir. Don't think you'll be wanting this no more, friend.
How's it going, dude? Dude, someone's horse dying.
Say you got yourself a bargain there.
Ooh, okay. Well, I'll talk and get that. I have to wait to get that. God, okay. This is the... I get 500 for that.
Perhaps we can do some negocios. As you like. Buenos dias, senor. I see you know your guns.
That's what I want.
There we go.
Buena suerte. Good luck today. They say the Santa likes me, pero muchísimo. Welcome to my tienda.
Let's get some. I don't have enough to buy. Mm-hmm.
Howdy.
I am at your service.
That should keep me going for a while.
Yeah, all that money, we're good, we're good. We can make that back. I'll probably do some like side stuff on my own. Cunning. Find some treasure and all that good stuff.
Gringo, what are you doing here? Have you heard? There's a war going on.
My name's John Marston. Been sent here to retrieve a couple of men. Can I speak to your commander?
You want to talk to my boss, Gringo?
I guess.
Because I'm not good enough for you?
No, sir.
You think you're better than me? You come to my country, my poor little country, and you think you can be friends with the president?
No, sir. I'm sorry, sir. Things must have come out wrong. Maybe you can help me.
You'll be sorry, friend. Relax, I mean, relax.
How are you? Sure. Somewhere between a threatening stare and the soldier's arm to the teeth. Yeah. Yeah, you had me.
Welcome to Mexico, amigo. Let's come eat, drink, and then we'll talk. My name is Capitán Vicente de Santa.
John Marston.
My country is in pain, John Marston. Terrible pain. The rebels have seized the people by the throat and destroyed a way of life.
I'm no politician, sir.
And I am no soldier, a killer.
Mm-hmm.
But we are both beholding to our time. A brave man, perhaps you've heard of him. Coronel Allende. He's trying to preserve the order in our province. To keep our civilization alive. It is tough. The people are confused and usually swayed. Sometimes in the service of what is right, you gotta do that dance. It breaks my heart.
I also am no moralist, sir.
I wish I enjoy your freedoms, Mr. Marston.
I'm trying to find a man, an American, an outlaw named Bill Williamson. I believe he came here to seek protection from another outlaw named Javier Escuela.
You're no moralist, but you hunt outlaws?
So it would seem. You heard anything of these men?
I am the government, or what is left of it. Outlaws seek each other. They're possibly hiding with thieves and killers who pose as freedom fighters in the hills around here. They're united under one traitor named Abraham Reyes.
Where could I find this Reyes?
If I knew, I would be there, hunting him with everything that is true within me. Reyes finds you.
Like cholera.
Something like that. But it's possible, though. My men are trying to lure him into a trap. Possibly you could ride with us. And if everything goes okay, I'm sure the Coronel will help you.
Okay.
Vámonos! You can take the horse or ride on the wagon.
I'm gonna ride with you.
Hold on tight. We're in a hurry. You did not expect such a warm welcome from the Mexican army. I can see.
I didn't know what to expect. I hadn't even crossed the border and I was being shot at.
You will hear a lot of words like tyrant and oppression here. Words of the peasants have been taught, but do not understand. Meaningless words. The army is suffering a crisis of reputation.
Even I've heard about the colonel down here. He's not famous for his compassion.
This is the point. Have you met Coronel Allende? Do you know him? No. Like a papagayo? He just repeat lies, you heard.
Maybe.
Allende is a good man, a strong man. He carries the weight of a million problems on his shoulders.
Am I supposed to pity him?
You gringos are so quick to judge. You love to talk badly of other people because it makes you feel better about yourselves. Maybe you should look in the mirror.
You're the one talking about this, and I ain't here to make judgment on the way of your government. I've got enough problems with my own right now.
This isn't America, Señor Marston. We are poor. Kindness must take a different form. What is better, to pull your arm around a hungry man, or to beat him until he grows some food to eat?
I think you need to answer that question yourself.
Poor are these outlaws you hunt? This Billy, the cowboy, and his Mexican friend.
Bill Williams is a fella I used to know, and Javier Escuela? Well, I knew him too.
What do you mean? You know this man?
We was friends once. Part of the past I can't seem to get rid of.
The past is all that's real, my friend. It cannot be erased. That is the problem with the people here. They spend too much time dreaming about imaginary futures.
I know I can't change the past, but I'm sure gonna do something about the future.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, amigo. My country is full of American criminals, mostly in the service of the rebel pigs. Mexico is an easy place for a man to lose himself, whether he wants to get lost or not.
Hopefully not too easy. I ain't got much time to find these men.
There must be a high price on their heads.
The highest price.
Can I ask how much?
I'm not getting paid. It's a long story. I'm being made to do this.
I will never understand you Americans.
Me neither.
We have a system of law in Mexico, senor. And we do not tolerate people who think they can run with their own. However, if you help us, we help you. No one hides from Coronel Allende for long. This rebellion, it is a disease that is killing this country.
Don't the people have the right to stand up for themselves?
The right? The right! Don't you throw silly ideas at me. What do you know about the rights of the Mexican people?
Very little. I'm just saying there must be something behind this rebellion.
I'll tell you what's behind there, Señor Marston. Lies. Insidious lies. The peasants are stupid, and like cows, they can be herded. It only takes a few men to move many.
Maybe they've just had enough of being called stupid.
You're talking about things you don't understand.
If you ask me something, I'm gonna give you an answer.
Are you a revolutionary? Is that why you're here?
I was once, I suppose. In a twisted kind of way. Thought I could change something if I fought hard enough.
Change what?
I don't know. Maybe that was the problem.
Revolution is always selfish. It is nothing but greed and ego. Individuals putting their own needs above those of others. It is people fighting for change when they have no idea what change is.
If you're a poor man who's been beat down all his life, any change is gonna seem good.
What? You think that overthrowing the government is going to make a poor man rich?
If you're not helping them, it's only natural they're gonna look for someone else who will.
For a tired old revolutionary, you are very naive. What do you want us to do? Walk around giving out money to every poor person in Mexico?
What a terrible idea.
First, they need to look at why they're poor. Then they need to go out and do some work rather than sitting on their culos talking about freedom.
Who's this man we're looking for? The leader of the rebels?
Abraham Reyes? He's a traitor, a liar, a coward and a sinner. A hero who has done nothing. I have far more respect for the shit I looked this morning than I ever will for that pathetic war.
That's a nice image.
He is from a rich family. A man born in a golden cradle who pretends to fight for the poor. He's taking advantage of the ignorant and the weak-minded.
He must be telling the people something they want to hear.
Of course he is. All that bastard does is stand in a balcón giving speeches. It is easy to make promises you can never keep.
It takes more than a few promises to build an army.
Reyes wants power, nothing else. He doesn't care about anybody but himself. He's prepared to destroy everything my compatriots have fought and died for, just to hear people shout his name. Were you ever in an army?
No, sir. I was never in the army.
I thought as much. You have the air of a man who knows little of loyalty, and this one. It's not hard now. Are you ready?
Ready for what?
We will lure the rebels into a trap. There's a train leaving Chuparosa soon. We're going to escort it. They will think it's a supply train. There are no supplies on it.
Very clever.
We must throw the rats out of their holes. Give them some bait they can refuse.
All right, let's do it.
Come on, the train is waiting. What are you waiting for? Hunt your horse.
That's right. What do you think I'm doing? Let's go. I'm not gonna ride nobody else's horse. Let's go.
Come on, this way.
Thank you. Oh, sorry. Oh shit. Go. I shot a soldier somewhere. I was trying to aim for it. Oh wow, we have to start all the way back here. God bless.
Nonsense. Woo. Yeah.
Where you guys at? I know you're out here. I'm sad. Oh, there. Jeez, I got food. I almost died. I think they're all dead. They're not running away.
Todo bien, compadre. You did a good thing for Mexico today. Coronel Allende will be very pleased.
¡Los rebeldes están robando el tren!
¡Levántese, perezoso, que es la que le estoy pagando! Marston, you're gonna have to do something.
What?
You have to go out there and stop the train before it crosses the bridge.
Yeah.
¡Todavía levántese! Ay, ¡usted también! ¡Y allá atrás, muévase! ¿Qué le pasa a usted? ¡Ay, Dios mío, levántese! ¡Ya mismo!
Oh my god, can you fucking go? I need you faster. Okay. For me tonight. Thanks for joining me, guys. Until next time, should be out.